Everybody is ready. This is Leaf Lumber Kings Baseball 102. Let's get this. All right, Brian S. down to Chad C. Let's copy paste. Here we go, guys. 133 flip. And this is names and players seven times each here in Lumber Kings. Hope you guys are having a great Friday. Let's roll all night. All right, Luke L to Frederick L. And let's do players next. All right. All right, guys. Adam Dunn. Whoops. Adam Dunn down to Willie Stargell. Man, Adam Dunn, he could hit that dude could hit a baseball a mile, man. All right, Dave Parker down to Roberto Alomar. I think Adam Dunn could hit a rock out of the park, man. I'm not joking. Adam Dunn could probably hit a concrete block out at home run. All right. All right, guys, let me just mention one thing. If you weren't here earlier, I meant to mention this. If we come up with a card with a player's name not on it, like multiple card, it's just a dead spot, not considered even on there. So, for example, let's say you have like Bill Madlock and Bill Mazeroski on there, and then you have some guy not on this list. It would only be considered those two owners. Okay, the other spot would not be considered, would be considered dead, basically non-existent. So I just want to point that out. Pretty standard. All right, here we go. Good luck. Had a nice buy, first box of this. Hopefully we see a barrel or a bat knob. Or both. How about both? Oh, I completely agree, man. All right, first up, guys, is Todd Helton. Nice one. All right. Todd Helton right there. 4 of 25. And let's see who's got Todd Helton over there. All right, Todd Helton. That's Derek. All right, Derek B. Outstanding. Todd Helton was a beast, man. Talk about another guy that could hit a damn baseball. That guy right there. We were talking about Dunn being able to hit a baseball. Todd Helton could too. All right, here we go. George Brett, all right. 21 of 30. Good one. 3,000 hit club. Oh, George Brett. That's got to be one of the greatest clips ever in baseball, man, when he comes running out of the dugout. Over the pine tar. That dude was ready. There you go, Chris. I don't know, man. If they hadn't held George Brett back that day, man, he might be on death row for murder. Would you guys agree? Brett might be on death row right now had they not held him back, because he was fired up, man. Ooh, look at this. Mr. Crushmore. Nice. Okay, or Mount Crushmore, excuse me. Got Piazza right there, Johnny Bench, Fisk, and Carter. Woo! Now, that's a freaking card right there of some ball players. All right. All right, so let's see here. Okay, so Piazza. I'll tell you what, let's just check this one at the end. That'll be easier. We'll check it at the end. Right there last time. Ooh, man. Wow, man, this stuff has been great. We had Maddenly. There's A-Rod. Nice. 12 of 15. Alex Rodriguez, woo! That is smoking. All right, Fred. Frederick L. Smoking ganja. Latest interesting fact, guys. A-Rod has an interesting fan base. Okay, so A-Rod collectors, and you can test this theory out, tend to pay higher for certain A-Rod things. Okay, so I'm just letting you know. You guys didn't know that A-Rod collectors are much different collectors than most, just from observation. So very nice. Right there, 12 of 15. He has his own cult-like fan base. He just does, like Vizquel and a couple other guys, Galarraga. So very cool. Nice one there for Frederick L. Great hit. What a freaking car. Oh, dude, I told you Lumber Kings is fire, dude. Yeah, this is a serious product right here, man. Serious. This is a serious product. All right, let me check this one real quick. All right, so our first is Piazza. All right, so that's Jason right there. All right, next is Johnny Bench. All right, which is Jeff B. All right, next is Carlton Fisk. If you guys ever get to meet this guy at a show, man, Fisk, best. Me and Joey talked to Carlton Fisk for 2 hours. Nothing about, we talked to him about golf and fishing. Yeah, just a word of the wise. You ever meet these guys, man, talk to them about something else besides the sport they played. Believe me, they'll love it. Not all of them. I mean, Pedro talked about baseball for 2 hours, but all right. And then Gary Carter, and that is Chad C. Okay, great. All right, good luck, guys. Let's do the random real quick. Oh, yeah, dude, we figure I've been to 6 or 7 nationals and 20 or 25 CSA shows, so, not to mention another 50 other shows, you know, so. Yeah, I've been fortunate, man, to go to a lot of sports shows. All right, good luck, guys. Still, I've never been to the TriStar show. That's one of my love to go to one day. Top spot after seven guys. That is, there you go, Jeff. Jeff B, outstanding. Jeff B. Very nice. Mount Crushmore, great card. All right, Lumber Kings is producing, man. Great hit there. Great hits. That is 102. Thanks, guys.